have to do cowlicks on a horse like that then?